Guys, I know it's been a long time coming, but sometimes you just have to wait for the stars to align. Sometimes you just have to wait until it is Halloween night. Sometimes you just have to wait until you've had a few beers with a few more in the fridge. The Playboi Carti, self-titled drunken reaction on the channel. It's uncut on Patreon. Let's fucking do this. Guys, how are your balls? The reason I ask... Manscaped. Proud to have Manscaped sponsoring today's video, the best in below the waist men's grooming. Precision engineered tools for your family jewels, like the lawnmower 4.0. Listen guys, holidays are coming up. You need something to buy for your dad, your particularly hairy uncle, maybe even yourself, a little bit of self-love. Why don't you have them, or indeed yourself, join over 4 million men worldwide by trusting Manscaped. Get 20% off and free shipping with the code John D. That's John, J-O-N-D, at manscaped.com. Guys, we've all been in that situation before where we're trying to untangle our dark twisted fantasy down there and things go a little bit wrong. With the Lawnmower 4.0, cutting edge ceramic blade, advanced skin safe technology, you will be smoother than Rick Ross's verse on Devil in a New Dress. So, as I said, get 20% off and free shipping with the code John D, that's J-O-N-D, at manscaped.com. 20% off and free shipping with the code John D, manscaped.com. Thank you very much to Manscaped for sponsoring the video, and don't forget, your balls will thank you.
What? You're gonna hop on my car. Bentley coupe riding with stars. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm.
Drums all over the place, a gentler vibe actually. There's no whole lot of red and dye lit so far.
Yo,
Cuddy yo, vibes.
Yo, wait, yo, wait, wait, yo, yo. I treat your bitch like my lady. Shawty been back like the mage. Place with the dope like the age. I'm in the kitchen, go crazy. I just want me a Mercedes. Pull up, we talking 3 A's. Pull up, I send a location. Pull up, I send a location. What, what? You gonna hop on my car?
Big vibey energy on this first track. Less punk. More kind of acided out. Alright. Now this one I have heard.
In New York, I'm Milly Rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from a up. And I shoot at up. What? And I'm on the block. What? 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 And I'm on the block. What? In New York, I'm Milly Rock. Hiding in my socks. Used to Sari Rock. What? Running from a cop. What? Oof. I did hoe and cash, I did hoe and bags. Always bold, big, big, never bold, what you said.
This was the song that changed everything for me with this guy, because we did back in the day, RIP on Rock Reaction. You may have seen that video, and listen, I didn't give Carti his props on that video. I didn't like it, and I was wrong. And then I heard this one, and at first I was like, nah, 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 and then I was like, but there's something there, and I couldn't quite put my finger on it. And I tried to piece it together, and I tried to figure out, and then I realised what I was doing wrong the whole time. I just needed just to let it flow through my fucking veins. Or even really analyse it, it just has to be. This helps.
Been 100 on a fucking wise piece, that's filthy. In New York, I'm Milly Rock, hiding in my socks. Running from my op, and I shoot at op. And I'm on the block.
This is just fucking ad-libs. You can't tell me this isn't been put together with tremendous skill. You can't tell me that. There's a guy coughing. And this guy goes, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Don't think that it is as stupid as it sounds.
Look at in it. 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 Look at in it.
Lyrical masterpiece.
Look at in it. Head on her tongue. Put it right there, bitch. Head on with the drum. They gon' feel this shit. Driving like I'm drunk. But I'm out that lane. Fuck in it. Yeah. Fuck in it.
You got a lot of chicks, make you do backflip. Yeah, I'ma walk it lick, lick, lick. Told that girl that I don't wanna fuck, told her just lick. Lick, lick, lick. I cannot fuck you, no bitch, get the fuck out my whip. Yeah, Walk with your shorty, that 40, that's all on my hip. Pull up them 4Gs, that's all on my fit. I ain't got time to be calling no bitch. That's why I always be stalling the bitch.
It's gentler, man, but it's different type of vibes. It's all vibes, man. It's all vibes.
Yo, what? Yo,
can't sing along to this one, though. Crispy synth.
I'm a rock star.
Do you know what? In a world where rock stars don't really exist anymore, not really. I mean, Chris Martin. I mean, I used to get called Chris Martin all the time back when I was a bit slimmer. Carti, Uzi, they kind of are rock stars, man. The music part doesn't matter. What is rock anyway? It's about fucking energy.
Woke up to niggas sounding like me. Yeah. I woke up to niggas sounding like me. Woke up to niggas talking like me. Oh, I think they like me. Yeah, they like me. Diamonds on me, ice cream. Oh, that's lightly. My Draco bitch is spidey. Diamonds on me, bite. I heard he fuck. She just wanna fuck me for my clouds. Fuck. Bitch, I'm off the lean.
Classic
I crash
problem.
The all.
It's a classic problem. It really is.
On his all. Woke up to niggas talking like me. Talk. Woke up to niggas sounding like me. Talk. Woke up to niggas talking like
me. I will say one thing. I can totally understand if somebody goes, I fucking hate this music. I can understand what you're saying. Because sure. But just relax. Just let it. Let it. Just let it though. Just like John Lennon said, just let it though.
I woke up to niggas sounding like me. Woke up to niggas talking. That bitch that you wifey. She's so trifling. I've been getting money, so don't nothing really excite me. Carti for the 6 and a 4 of the right lane. Damn that boy, asking for some more, like the Sprite clean.
It's very, very, very MDMA, this music. That was a long time ago for me. I'm old these days. We don't play like that anymore. You float. I'm floating a little bit.
Ooh, sand purse, Molly, we got hella things. I'm in love with the guac, I gave it a weather ring. And I swear I had these stops before I got the fame. And I swear I had the niggas talking like me.
Song was fucking awesome. It's awesome. Different energy, like I say, to the other records that I've heard. I say this is the time. This was the time and the moment to listen to this. This right now is the time.
I'm with John, got that track, going for the long. What? Huh? Yeah. I date the Zan, trying to tell her something. What? Yeah. P, sell it, oak, sell it for the love. Go. If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go. Why these niggas, why these men, acting like some hoes. Wow. In my Subi jean, bang one, bang one, bang one. That bitch all on me. Terrio, Terrio, turn the strip up, bitch, that pin on me. J-Lo, J-Lo, J-Lo. Baby, you the chosen one. And baby, I don't follow none. Fell asleep in LA, won't go to the sun. Oh, fuck my PO, he know I got hella guns. Oh, and shout out my OG, he know he keep it one. Fuck that AGP, he know I brought the funk. Hit him with the pump, leave him in the trunk. What the fuck your baby mama, but it's.
He sounds way more normal on this album than in his later stuff, but I kinda like the weird baby shit as well.
Yo, this and I popped us some rock, ayy. 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 Up in the trap in the spots, yo. I might go cook in the pot, I might go spit in the pot, yo. All of these bitches, they wanna fuck Carti, good Carti, he got a little guac. You bitch, you fucking the star.
So much going on in my fucking ears.
The bitch can't be my LeBron, bro. Fuck a little bitch, fuck a little bitch.
It's like the past, the present, and the future is happening all at the same time.
Came in that bit with a Glock, yo. Came in that bit with a Glock, yo. Came in that bit with a Glock, yo. Came in that bit with a mob, yo. Bitch, feeling like Tro, walking that bit. I just want more. Switch it up. I for that bitch, right for the show, right for the show. Switch it up. I pull a folk, right for the show, right for the show. Switch it up. I for that.
Name someone else who's making the track like this. What's going on? The ad-libs are completely informing the rest of the track to the point where you never quite know where you're at. So the only choice you have, you've got two choices. You could turn it off and go, I don't get this, and listen to Coldplay or something. Rocky on this one. Have I heard this one? No.
Woo. New chopper, it came with the beam. Activist porn, and got like a king.
Fuck you if you think this guy's shit, and I was talking to myself from ages ago. Fuck you if you think this guy's shit, because listen to how fucking weird this is. It's different. This guy's different. Listen, he's different. He ain't lyrical, but he's different.
Take advantage of the Sprite. Yeah. Take the band up, bring the hype. Yeah. We just go hard on the kid.
Yeah.
Had to catch up on my bitch.
This must be fucking mental in a mosh pit, this track. There's similarities between this and Slipknot, and you might think I'm sounding crazy, but there is. It's that unsettling horror.
I roll up a L in the lobby. My partner's got whops and it's probably a Glock or a Tommy. From Ace to the E double hockey sticks. Keep a chopper, chop you if you try me, bitch. Let's see who next on my homie. Let's Carti like Rocky, you body this. Since my prerogative, that's you, that's obvious. Rich cause my ideas. Run up the racks for the most part. I rap when they ask what my hobby is. Run it up, not one of them. Rich as fuck, I'ma hunt it up.
Fuck up that children's keyboard that you're using. I'm getting another beer and that's getting a fucking reload.
New chopper, new chopper, it came with the beam. Activist pouring the lean. Run it all, run it all, run it all. Chopper, new chopper, new chopper, new chopper, new chopper.
Let's go.
I roll up a L in the lobby. My partner's got whops and it's probably a Glock or a Tommy. From H to the E double racks. For the most part I rap when they ask what my hobby is.
Fuck up, fuck ya.
I be on other shit. You on some other shit. The club, it came with a club. My bitch, she came with a bit. Well, it came with the wealth. You on some other shit. Yo.
Shade
white. I be on other shit.
Yeah, you are.
Look at the squad. All of my niggas got cat. Ooh, y'all, ayy, dealing that hard, all of my niggas got rollin'. Ooh, y'all, ayy.
Wait.
You on some other shit, you on some other shit, I be on other shit, you on some other shit, the club, it came with a club, my bitch, she came with a bit.
This song's fucking incredible. The stuff going on, the breathing, is that Darth Vader sample? Awesome. Dude, Chopper, this is a joke. That's one of my favourite songs I've ever reacted to, I think. Fucking amazing. Rocky's verse on there. Oh my god. Shout out to Playboi Carti, man. Shout out also to myself for listening again and reappreciating somebody's work when I wasn't... Well, you know, I didn't like it at first. It's what this channel's always been about. It's what I'm all about as a person. Give things chance. Breathe. Explore. Expand your mind. Doesn't mean you're going to like something. You can still have the opinion that you had in the beginning. Often happens. But sometimes when you pursue that stuff and you listen to enough people, people that you trust, like my fucking audience, like you lot, and you tell me, no, John, listen again, listen differently. And this happens.
You on some other shit. The club, it came with a club. My bitch, she came with a bit. Well, it came with the wealth. You on some other shit. Yo, what? I be on other shit. What? I be on other shit. What? You on some other shit. Yo. I can't see.
Number 9. Shout out to Terrence and Terrell, the Mallory. The whole 9. Wait, is that a sample from Lumines? Because if so, then Playboi Carti is the greatest artist that ever lived. Maybe an exaggeration, but I really like Lumines. Yeah, fucking is. I swear.
Keep it tall. Jean high, keep it silk. I got a lot of gay.
Ain't
I
no
got
way.
A lot of pill. Nigga, song. Carti, pimp. Big.
What a crazy song, man.
Carti, look. Shard, 1-4. Tell her. Yo, number 9, keep it tall. Number 9, jeans, yo.
Crazy track. Production is mental. Pierre Bourne is the fucking master.
Got these bitches saying, yeah, he do that shit. Got these niggas saying, yeah, he do that shit. Sucking on my dick like she knew today. Blowing through the check, yeah, I'm new today. Running shit back like a frisbee, bitch. Run that shit back like a frisbee,
bitch. Where he says run that shit back like a frisbee, I mean, obviously someone will throw a frisbee back at you, but did he mean a boomerang? That is one of the most important questions from this reaction. I will let him have a pass either way.
Coming up, ooh, put your middle fingers up. Ooh, pour it in my double cup. Ooh, a stand up clip, double up. Now ride and I talk about it and shoot it up. Fuck little nigga, fuck a nigga up. Fuck cash up, fuck cash up.
Let's go.
I ain't fucking with these lame niggas. I heard you talking to them lame niggas. I see you walking with that lame nigga. I heard you stalling with a lame nigga. Pocket so big thick, pocket thicker than my bitch. Pocket thicker than your bitch. That your bitch. Yeah, you show that bitch. Yeah, I for that bitch. Yeah, I for that bitch. Lame niggas. I see you walking with that lame nigga. I heard you stalling with a lame nigga. I see you stalling with a lame nigga. Host, I calling up them lame niggas.
I'm just in the music now. I'm inside the music. Some reaction channels. Listen to Tom McDonald and NF. You're here with me, getting drunk, listening to a real fucking artist. Let's go.
I'm counting all this walk on me. Counting all this walking on me. Sipping on that motherfucking lean. Medicine motherfucking lean. Niggas water down like some fucking chlorine. Bitches lord of the ring. Diamonds looking like summertime. Be true. At the set go. You know how it go. Count them big bang roll. Oh, all of these bitches they mad. Oh, all of these niggas they mad. Oh, all of these bitches they mad. Oh, all of these niggas they mad. All of these niggas they mad. Oh, all of these niggas they mad. Oh, walk in the building and I flex on that boy. I flex on that boy with the bag. Oh, ice on my neck and my mama like boy. Where you get all of that cash? Share the bag. Oh, I walk in the bank and I laugh. Oh, I walk in the bank and I laugh. Oh, I walk in the bank and I laugh. Oh, oh, walk with the bag. Oh, what? Sad, man. I let this nigga they mad. I let this nigga they mad. Walk in the building and I flex on that boy. I flex on that boy with the bag. Ice on my neck and my mama like boy. Where you get all of that cash?
Listen to this fucking song. Fuck you if you don't get this guy. Fuck you if you don't like Playboi Carti. This is the best of his three albums. I'm almost sure of it. This has got an MDMA, Molly, vibey, leany energy. Listen, I never did lean, but the musicality that goes in and around it, the ad-libs, the structures, all that shit creates this fucking mad, mad feeling that doesn't really sound like anybody else.
I walk in that bitch, they playin' my shit. Walk in that bitch, eyes on the kick. Walk in that bitch, eyes on the feet. I look at your bitch, then blow a kick. Mwah, oh, I got that deuce in the coupe. Y'all bitch just made a front page. Off of the plane, I run to the stage. Y'all, oh, your hoe getting laid. Yo, hey, she might come in late. I heard my money sing on this shit.
This fucking awesome track.
Yeah, 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 yeah. And I only fuck with rich hoes. And I only fuck with dead hoes. Piped up, yeah, I'm pipe hoes. Come and get piped for the night hoes. Oh, designer drawers and I need some ice hoes. They pie mode, with my eyes closed. I'm on bass down asshole. Walk around the club with your hands up. Walk around the club, I'm no dando. I just turned it bit into my main hole. And I only fuck with rich hoe. And I only fuck with dead hoe. Let's go. Yo, yo, you're my main hoe.
I like how transportative this song is, but the thing is that previous track Flex was so good that it's hard to follow it with two tracks to go. It's a fucking stormer of a record, mate. A genuine No piss take, no irony. Stormer record with some absolute outstanding tunes on there. What pleasure. Fucking album, dude.
I go get it, nigga. Ooh, high limit, nigga. Ooh, I can't kick it with you. Boss up on these niggas. Boss up on these niggas. Boss up on these niggas.
I gotta be honest.
Boss up on these niggas. Ooh, I can't.
Not too sure we should have put this song after those last two.
Are we doing
it?
Bye.
Who
you want? Boss up on these niggas. 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 Boss up on these niggas.
Carti's made the rain pour down. You might be able to hear it on the mic. What a fucking record that was. Apart from the last track, yeah. But chuck that in. The two before that were way too strong. Is Narcissist gonna drop soon? I fucking hope so, because I will take them views and I will take them drinks. But I'll also be excited to listen to the record. Guys, it had to be done. If you've made it this far and you're not subscribed, Uncut on Patreon as always. It's been a pleasure. I'll catch you all soon. Cheers.